did an example I've taken in the class. I recorded it to set it up. You make sure that's blue. You would tap on the pen, and then that would show up. It would come up with untitled, and it would say, it would have a wee plus sign. So you press it to start it recording. This would then go red, and this would show up on your page. To change the colour of the ink, you just touch whatever one of those. It has an eraser here, so if you wanted to rub something out, you would touch here, you would rub it out, and then you would go back to your pen again. And if you wanted to pause it, you would just press the stop button, and then it would restart again once you pressed the plus sign in the wee box that appears at the side. Down here you have the tap and the speak to get it to record what you're saying. You just press there and you speak into it, and it types it out for you on the blank sheet of paper. That's really all that I've used at the moment.